Friendly.
And there is an obstacle for the running of the cartel plate, and as they settle down to race and going into the early stride is Glenary, the leader, almost a length and a quarter in front of Paparazzi, the one who is running second at this stage. They've been followed by Little Joe. Baron is putting in a fast one to be up there in that the first two slots as they travel towards the 800 meter marker. Little Joe, Dream Chaser, then comes another 2.5 lengths behind is Redoubtable, being joined on the outside by Amalfi Sunrise, Rocky Retreat, as they come towards the 600 meter marker. Back to the leader, and it's still Glenary the leader by about 3/4 of a length in front of Baroness. 2.5 to 3 lengths behind is Paparazzi, being joined on the outside. Another 3/4 lengths behind is Little Joe, as they feel take the turn and take them for the final run. And Rocky Retreat comes to next, Redoubtable, Dream Chaser, Amalfi Sunrise in the order as they enter the final run. And inside the final 250 meters, and it's still Glenary under the whip by about 3/4 in front of the one on the outside is Paparazzi, warming up, and it's going to be Paparazzi on the outside, goes ahead by about 3/4 of the length, now striding clear, almost 2, 2.25, 3 in front, is going to win the cartel plate from Glenary, finishing on second. Redoubtable finishes on third, then we have Dream Chaser followed by Amalfi Sunrise, then comes Baroness, was up there in front and fades out to finish on third last, then we have Rocky Retreat, and finishing on last was Little Joe.
Your attention, please.